Whether you're a new user or a seasoned expert, with the new export workflow in Premiere Pro, delivering finished videos is easy and efficient. Open export mode from the header bar. The export workflow starts with one simple question. Where is your video going? You can render a media file to disk, publish directly to social platforms, or even post to FTP. Premiere Pro recommends the best settings for each one, so you don't have to stress about formats and file extensions. And you can publish to multiple destinations at the same time. Let me show you how to publish to YouTube. First, enable the YouTube destination. Log into your channel and enter any details you want. Be sure to double check the privacy settings. Premiere Pro defaults to private, so you can check the video online before it goes live. Press export and Premiere Pro will render the video and upload automatically. Everything in the new export workflow is customizable, so you can create exactly the setup you need. If you need to tweak specific export settings, all the power and flexibility of Premiere Pro is neatly organized in the accordion menus. Need other encoding presets? The all-new Preset Manager is a convenient way to find and favorite presets. Favorite the ones you use to add them to the drop-down menu. Pro tip, these will also be added to Quick Export. And of course, you can customize and save your own presets. You can also duplicate and customize export destinations so that every time you export, everything you need is available at your fingertips. Whatever your setup is, when everything is ready, click export. Or, if you need to keep working in Premiere Pro, you can send the export off to Media Encoder to render in the background. Try the new streamlined export workflow, available now in the latest release of Premiere Pro.